Having announced plans to build an AI-powered robot called Optimus last year,
we think we'll probably have a prototype sometime next year.
Elon Musk has teased fans on social media that a fully functional prototype of the bot could be launched in the coming months. The tech billionaire is widely known for his involvement in automobiles and spacecraft, but he's also had a strong interest in robots for a while.
What's going to happen is robots will be able to do everything better than us. I'm including all of us, you know. I'm not sure exactly what to do about this.
Back in 2015, Musk was part of a group of entrepreneurs that founded a non-profit artificial intelligence firm called OpenAI. For a start, the entrepreneurs donated $1 billion to kickstart the project. Elon Musk stepped down from the board in 2018 to avoid conflict of interest due to his position at Tesla. However, he continues to donate and advise the organization. According to reports, Optimus is expected to run on the same AI that powers Tesla's autonomous cars. And the Tesla CEO even compared both products during the 2021 Tesla AI Day.
Our cars are like semi-sentient robots on wheels. The full self-driving computer, essentially the inference engine on the car, which we'll keep evolving, obviously, and Dojo, neural nets, recognizing the world, understanding how to navigate through the world. It kind of makes sense to put that onto a humanoid form.
As the largest electric car manufacturing company in the world, Tesla has an unprecedented advantage in terms of innovation, workforce, and technological depth. A typical Tesla car has more than 720 individual computers, 150 million lines of code, several sophisticated autopilot cameras, and a deep line neural network. Basically, these are some of the key elements needed to invent an AI-powered robot, and this would definitely make Musk's job easier. When you think of Elon Musk, it's easy to assume that his car manufacturing and space exploration businesses are his biggest priority. However, the billionaire emphasized that Optimus is a more significant project for Tesla in the long run.
This, I think, has the potential to be more significant than the vehicle business over time.
At first, Musk's statement sounds weird, considering that Tesla is expected to launch some interesting automotive products, including the Tesla Cybertruck and minivan. However, after careful examination of both technologies, it's easy to see what Musk is driving at. Robotics is an aspect of technology that holds plenty of prospects for large-scale industrial companies and individuals. For comparison, the market for labor is much more valuable than the market for cars. The global market for labor is estimated to be around $45 trillion, which is about 16 times bigger than the global market value of cars, which is about $2.8 trillion. And it's not even a coincidence. Robot workers are known to be more efficient and faster than human workers. And considering that 540 workers in the United States are injured every hour, an efficient, affordable robot from one of the world's most innovative inventors might just be what the world needs right now. A human clone of the Optimus robot made a surprise appearance during Tesla's AI event last year to perform sleek dance moves with electronic music playing in the background. Back then, there was no functional prototype, and some media described the concept as a joke and empty promises. But it turns out the tech billionaire really means business this time. Tesla bot will be real.
The Tesla bot will be real.
For Musk, proving critics wrong is something that he knows how to do best, and this time wouldn't be any different. In a recent tweet, the Tesla CEO confirmed that this year's Tesla AI Day has been postponed to allow engineers to ramp up work on Optimus, and we could see a fully functional version of the robot launched in a few months. That single tweet sent fans of Tesla and Elon Musk into a frenzy. And thankfully, they wouldn't have to wait till September to know what the Tesla Optimus robot looks like or how it will perform. According to Elon Musk, this all-new sleek robot will be made from lightweight materials, giving it improved flexibility. It will weigh 125 pounds and have a height of 5 foot 8 inches. It will have a top speed of 5 miles per hour, a maximum payload capacity of 45 pounds, and a dead lift capacity of 150 pounds. And just like the Tesla cars, the Optimus robot will be equipped with autopilot cameras and a complete autonomous system to help it navigate. But rather than have a face, the robot will be offered with a display screen. We suspect the screen will be touch sensitive, but Tesla has not offered any guarantees on that yet. The Optimus robot has a human feel to it and will be expected to complete a range of simple and complex tasks, including grocery shopping and filling in for human workers at factories.
It should be able to, please go to the store and get me the following groceries.
And aside from selling Optimus to customers, Elon Musk believes the robot could also serve a purpose in Tesla factories.
If we can't find a use for it, then we shouldn't expect that others would. The first use of the Tesla Optimus robot would be at Tesla, kind of like moving parts around the factory or something like that.
It sounds like an interesting idea, but the truth is the 21st century robots are designed to do much more than just moving cargo. Nowadays, robots are performing surgeries, rescue missions, and many other tasks that are considered delicate. And in the future, they will be doing even more complex tasks, like mining and defusing bombs. Even better, they might even be the ones that would facilitate Elon Musk's ambitious goal of colonizing Mars. Who knows? What's going to happen is that robots will be able to do everything better than us. The Optimus, like any typical robot, would work round the clock, and unlike humans, they don't require salaries. This means companies can save hundreds of millions of dollars in salaries while increasing productivity significantly. For most innovative CEOs and top executives like Elon Musk, this is a concept that must be explored. We know the usual narrative about how robots are coming to take over human jobs, but what if we told you that's not the case? In our world today, there's already a growing workforce shortage that could cripple the global economy if we fail to address it early. Studies suggest that there will be an estimated shortage of 85 million workers around the world by 2030. Robots could help reduce this deficit as companies and industries look to make up for the global labour shortage. And Musk would be hoping his Tesla Optimus robot would be one of the widely used when that time comes. But he will first need to deliver on his promise of launching a fully functional prototype this September. Aside from fears of robots, Elon Musk's commitment towards the Optimus robot project has come as a surprise to many of his followers who have seen the tech billionaire criticize AI-powered robots in the past. During an interview with CNBC's Closing Bell in 2014, Musk warned that humanity's AI adventure could lead to scary outcomes like the ones that unfolded in The Terminator.
Mark my words. AI is far more dangerous than nukes. I think the danger of AI is much greater than the danger of nuclear warheads by a lot. And nobody would suggest that we allow anyone to just build nuclear warheads if they want.
The Tesla CEO has also raised concerns about the regulatory process of the robotics industry. He believes that some of the current pioneers of technology are undermining the importance of ethics in their development process. And maybe that's why the tech billionaire is trying to build robots that will pose less risk to humans. Also, Elon Musk says the Tesla Optimus robot will be much more human-friendly in terms of design, unlike some of the robots that have been introduced in the past.
And it's intended to be friendly, of course. We're setting it such that it is at a mechanical level, at a physical level, you can run away from it. And most likely overpowered.
This reassurance will go a long way to convincing more customers to invest in this robot. As with all other tech products pioneered by Elon Musk, expectations are high as we await the proposed launch of the Tesla Optimus robot in a few months. The tech billionaire believes the robots will become a common sight in every household by 2050. And to achieve this, he has promised that the robot could be on sale as early as 2023. This surely will sound like music to the ears of Tesla fans who cannot wait to enjoy another mind-blowing technological invention from their favorite innovator. Thanks a lot for watching the video till the end. Be sure to check out our next highlighted video here for you, and we will see you there.